Our next guest is an actor and seasoned TV and radio host who was the heart of BET's 106 and Park, and now he's part of an incredible new health and nutrition initiative. Here to tell us more, I'm really excited to talk to him about this.
I love him.
I so believe in what he's doing. It's Terrence J!
Hi, Terrence!
What's up, guys?
Coordinating
Bro,
with
what's
us.
What's up, Drew? What's
it's
up?
So good to see
what's
you.
What's up, Terrence? How are you?
Drew, I'm amazing. I'm so excited to be on this show. I love you guys. Ross, I haven't seen you in a while, buddy. How are you?
I am great. You know, we work together on E.
I know.
And I'm so happy to see you. How come you don't age? You look better than ever.
It's a lot of eating healthy, which we'll talk about in a minute.
Well, you are a part of a big push to get healthy food habits into the lives of students at historically Black colleges and universities. Tell us everything.
Thank you so much. You know, I moved to California about 10 years ago, and I had no idea some of the healthy eating options that existed. I grew up in North Carolina. I grew up, you know, eating pork and a lot of fried chicken and meat. And when I came out here, I slowly but surely got introduced into healthy living and healthy lifestyle. And it's done wonders on my skin. It's done wonders on my energy level. It's done wonders on my productivity. And now there are so many vegan options that taste just like the real thing that I wanted to create a program that could help inspire people when they're making those decisions. So I partnered with Aladdin, and we've been visiting HBCU campuses, and I've come up with this menu for students that can hopefully get them started on the right track of eating healthy and eating the right way.
Terrence, I love that you're doing this. What is it that makes you want to do it? What drives you?
Just growing up and never having those options. And now at, you know, in my 30s, now being introduced to it and saying, oh, wow, it doesn't have to be, you know, a dry celery stick and a carrot and one of those little tomatoes. It can be incredible tasting food, and it's going to help you live longer and help you have more energy. And once I kind of mastered that, it was all on how I can spread it. And, you know, students at historically Black colleges, getting this implemented in that diet, I think is going to be a great step.
You're partnering with Aladdin Dining Services, right? They provide food to a number of HBCUs across the country. So how do they work on this mission with mm-hmm. you?
I didn't want to do any partnerships where the food didn't taste right, because I don't want people to be introduced to it and they're like, oh man, I never even want to try, you know, any vegan options again because it wasn't good. And so we curated a very fine-tooth menu with things like nachos. There's a healthy hamburger option on there with carrots made for the bacon. We came up with an incredible dessert that tastes just like the real thing. And so, you know, we came up with an incredible menu that I really think students are gonna love.
I just thank you so much for everything that you're doing. We have been so excited to talk about this with you.